All right, here we are out at the farm, and it is time. Last week these girls were just strong enough that I gave them one honey super. So this week I just want to get in, make sure we're not swarming. We don't have swarm cells with stuff in it, hopefully, and go from there. But I also want to open up their entrance. The entrance is a little small for these girls. I'm here to help, ladies. I'm here to help. Look, hello. Hey. There you go, a little bigger.
Beautiful.
All right. So bear with me as I break this down. Break it down. The vents. Well, I'm definitely... not as heavy as I thought it would be. Certainly not as heavy as I thought it would be. Alright, let me just smoke you for a minute.
Good numbers though, look at that. I mean, that's all the frames here.
All the frames. I know, I'm just gonna clean it up, ladies. Just clean it up. I need how was the tour?
Good.
All right, so here we are. You can see now some bird, a bee just did a poop on my hive. Okay, so these girls are a little weaker. Did I lose them already? Oh boy. Let's see what happened here. Numbers in this look very small. That's a honey frame. To the outside. Right, these numbers down the bottom don't look like anything impressive here. Oh boy. Oh brother. Let's see what we got. Well, I've lost my sunshine for the day. So. It's a good little pattern though, right there. When I say little, I mean little. Unless she went up top. Which I hope not. I mean, way up top into the honey super. Oh, there's young larva right there. Spotty, I think. I don't know. I can't. No, it's not. Okay, looks good. It's there. It's not as strong as the other ones, that's for sure. Well, that's much better, actually. So maybe these girls are just a little bit behind the other ones. There's some nectar. The flow is on, that's for sure. So. They're not even on. Oh, they're building one side of it out. Okay, so they're... bottom is actually pretty pathetic compared to the other ones. So maybe these girls, I'm just going to stick with what they got for now anyways. So let me just throw this on top. The numbers look decent up here, but nothing in the bottom. A little concerning. All right, so this isn't touched. Where are you now? Perfect. So, definitely a tale of two hives.
I see a whole bunch of capped queen cells, I'm gonna know there's the nectar. It's a completely empty frame to lay in. Where did you guys go? This hive isn't doing much. I don't get rid of the waffle comb. Because what you guys are building, you're building wrong. Alright. So, it's awfully late in the day to see eggs. So let's hope. This is where all the numbers are. Let's hope she's up here somewhere. Wow, it's another good pattern right there. Oh, I got eggs in the corners. Alright, well, something happened to you ladies. I don't know what it is, but that looks good right there. It's just behind. Well, here it goes. You guys are like a week behind. Next week, this thing will be exploding. So, I think, because watch this. That was a good frame. Oh my goodness, look at that. Right, there's a good frame. Jeez, stuff that one, holy smokes. And whatever she didn't fill, they put nectar in it. So that looks pretty good. You seeing this? That's a great frame right there. All right, so these girls are about to take off. They're a little behind the other two that I've done so far. But last week, they were good enough to get, oh my goodness, that's three full frames. Beautiful. Look at that. No swarm cells, wow. Oh, there's cups. Yeah, you guys aren't in any position before you start really. But still, that's three right across the top. So, just in case I don't make it back next week, I don't know what I'll do. Let me just see what's in the honey supers. All right, well, so there's eggs in there. All right, so we got a queen. Just kind of sidetracked a little bit there. It's all right. They all can't be award-winning queens, I guess. I don't know. Look at that. That's some good nectar right there. Oh, this is my fishing line one. Okay, so don't see her. Didn't expect to right there, but you never know. Okay, so. So what I'm going to do is to promote some of this growth. I'm actually going to put a frame to be filled out in the middle. It's just what we do. I know, breaking up the brood nest, but when the brood nest is about to pop in a week, they can handle it. Okay, so that's that. Just smack these girls down. Just a little bit of smoke. A little bit. Let's see what you guys have done up top. So more wax. It's gonna be a good ball of wax this year. So where are you at? Alright, well, here we are with my mistake. Oh, let me make sure we don't have my girls over here. Put it right on the side in case you guys want to walk up. Oh, look at that. That's brand new. So they're building it out right there. Looks nice. A little bit of nectar. can see that. So I know they're gonna explode in a week just by how much cat brood there is. Well, she has come right up and laid in these. So she's in here somewhere. This is just gonna be a brood. Sheesh. Alright, what a mess. There's plenty of room downstairs and you guys went right up to the honey super. It is what it is. That's what I get for not using excluders, right? So that one is pretty good. Let's see what they're doing with this one. Oh, this one they're actually building. Wow, they're actually capping some serious honey right there. Kind of expected to see her right in this. Look at that though. See that? That's the start. It's all capped, freshly capped right there. Ready. There we go. Come on, let's just get this out of here. That's right. Don't want you guys having any ideas. No ideas. Alright, well, that's that. Said I didn't see her, but so they're already up here expanding. Maybe next time I find her, I'll have to squeeze her, push her down below. Oops, sorry, little one. And they're building out wax, so they are building, just not where I wanted them to. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, let me just go grab one more. Give them the extra box just because they're gonna pop in a couple weeks with all those caps, so they'll all have the same thing. All right, so that is it. Another exciting episode.